After portraying the role of former Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh on screen in film The Accidental Prime Minister, veteran actor Anupam Khers is now geared up to feature in a crime thriller story titled One Day. The actor has released the first poster of the film on Twitter and captioned, "Presenting the teaser poster of my next film, One Day, directed by Ashok Nanda. Naukri se retire hua hoon, zindagi se nahi. Hope you like it. Every crime reveals a story." Directed by Ashok Nanda, film is about a crime branch special officer who investigates the serial disappearance of high-profile individuals in a state capital. The exact release date of the film is not yet revealed.